Shane. Must have been, God, I don't know how long.
A few months.
Yeah, that's crazy. I don't know why we stopped talking.
Yeah, neither can I.
Come on, sit. Nice house.
Thanks.
You look great, by the way. Much better since last time I saw you.
Says the one. Last time I saw you, you were on your back out of it.
Yeah, I was a bit of a mad cunt in my time. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
What? You can't hack the sesh?
Again, says the one.
Hey, I haven't touched that stuff in months. Ever since that fateful day, I've been clean. How's Jess?
What are you doing here?
You know, after last night.
What do you mean after last night?
Come on, you know you were... You don't remember.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This has never happened before. Certainly not when it happened to me.
What do you mean when it happened to you?
When you remember, I'll be here. But until then, just try not to hurt yourself. More than you have already.
Nothing beats a good cup of tea after a hard day. Who are you? I'm surprised the face doesn't give that away. You're me. That's right. You can't be real. You're one to talk. I must be imagining this. And right again. I'm just a figment of your collapsing imagination. No. No, this is insane. Don't worry, I'm not here to, like, hurt you. You can't leave. Not until we're done. Get away from me. What's wrong? Feeling blue? Come on. I just want to help. You do want help. Jess! Jess. Can you hear me?
Why'd you do it?
What are you talking about?
Why couldn't you just stop?
Jess, what's wrong with you?
I knew you couldn't change.
I just need more time.
There is no more time.
Enough! I'm done with this! I am done being toyed with! Whoever you are, whoever is doing this to me, show yourself! Shame. It's you. You're the one playing with me. Oh, Shane. Don't you see that the only one here is you?
Feeling blue, friend? Hey, take it easy.
There's no point talking to him. Like, he can't comprehend what's going on. There's no helping him.
I've seen your definition of helping, and nothing you've done so far has come remotely close to helping him.
It's because he keeps on fainting or passing out every time I try and talk to him. Whatever we took must have fucked him.
Can you just tell me what's going on? Please.
You are no longer needed.
Fine. I'll be in the hall if you need me.
Okay, Shane. Listen closely. Last night, the reason you couldn't go into the room, the reason I'm here is... I'm here to help you get through.
What about him? The other me? What is that thing?
He's also here to help me.
But where did he come from? Like, you're here, real, alive. I went to school with you, we've been friends for years. But that thing with my face, none of those things.
Shane, I know it's hard in your state to remember what happened last night, but Just try and remember what happened to me.
Remember what? Like,
here. This might help.
No. Not again.
Everything you've seen today, it hasn't been real. It's just your imagination hiding the truth from you.
And what is the truth? Come on. Come on. Come on. No, please, please. Don't fucking... Larry! Come on! Fucking... Larry! Larry! Fuck you.
You can't change the past, Shane.
You can only confront us.
Only you can stop this.
Face your past.
Only then can you move on.
Face what happened.
Louis? Jess? Anybody?
Better get a move on. I wouldn't keep her waiting.
Jess. The room.
Guess you're ready as you'll ever be. I'll take my leave.
You're here. Thank God.
Have a bad dream.
It was... the worst. I was worried sick about you.
Let me worry about you.
I couldn't describe it. It was a wild ride. But I know that I have to get into that room. I'm sorry, Jess. But this has to stop. I have to fix it.
I understand. Are you ready for what's in there?
No. But I know I have to face it. My mistakes. My past. But...
what is it?
Are you real?
What do you think?
I think I'll find out when I see you in there.
You're so sure.
I know what I've done. I know you're the reason why I'm here.
Always so slow to catch on.